Logically, it's very easy for A to talk with C or to B. It's very easy. So why don't you rather take one of these two seats, C or B? This way, number one, direct access. Number two, avoid the interruption. No interruption. Because if you had sat here, there is a possibility somebody sitting here. So message is going through this way. Okay? Red line means it's possible there is no direct discussion, because then he has two associates sitting here, two deputies sitting here. Okay? So when you enter the room, try to avoid, if you enter the room and the room is empty, try not to take these ends, this one A or F. Try to take either this side or that side. As we discussed before, try to take the side where you can gain full attention of the other party towards yourself. So the ideal situation is, if this was the glass, okay, you will basically sit here as C and E, let them take B and D position. But then there is a trade-off, there's a little risk that he might take A. Let him take A, because you have already taken C. Because if you enter first, and when they enter second, they look at the table arrangement, they say, okay, this C and E, they are not going to exercise their power. They are soft. They are going to give away something as well. They are going to give up as well by just looking at the table arrangement. But if you had taken F before, they will say, okay, I have to take A, because at the end of the day, this is my premises. It's my jurisdiction. If they come and take F, I will take A. There's a good chance they will show that. So therefore, what is your objective? Your objective is to go in the negotiation, be ready to give, because you want to gain something as well. Okay? You are not going for the war. It's not a competition. It's not a confrontation. And I like your point before, you know, that was the excellent point. Then the sale, sometimes you give discount, looking at the bigger picture, that you will increase the volume. So that's exactly what it is. Don't just listen, understand. Again, you are in negotiation. You are not in a training class that you want to just listen to the person. Even though within the training, you also have to understand. I hope you do. But, you know, so when you are in negotiation, when you listen, why we say listen three times? Because we want you to listen and comprehend and understand what the person is saying.